Internet of Things is recently attracting vendors that have already brought to the market various devices and services. However, recent studies have shown that end users face difficulties in conjuring up meaningful use case scenarios by combining such devices and leaving huge possibilities. Through popular crowdsourcing platform, we generated several scenarios in various categories, which we evaluated on binary measure of creativity by two experts. We found interesting correlation in the data. Our crowdsourcing approach has potential to solve this problem.